Good afternoon and welcome to the November 2021 Tuesday Noon Recital Series presented by the Philadelphia Chapter of the American Guild of Organists. My name is Andrew Paulson, Minister of Music here at St. John's United Church of Christ. On behalf of all of us at St. John's, welcome. Today's recital features Vincent Ryan and Melissa Freilich. Vincent served as Minister of Music at Advent Lutheran Church in Harleysville, a position he has held since 1997. His vast experience in a multitude of music making, leadership, and education is clear, all of which you will see in here today, especially in his demonstration of the Orgelkids organ, a real portable pipe organ that one builds and plays. Melissa has been teaching and performing flute in the Philadelphia area for over 20 years, performing under prestigious conductors such as Leonard Slatkin, and can be heard on a Grammy Award-winning recording of William Goldham's Songs of Innocence and Experience. Vincent and Melissa are truly a delight. You are in for a treat this afternoon. Please help me in welcoming Vincent Ryan and Melissa Freilich. tracker. The parts here are very similar to that of a full-sized instrument, naturally except for the scale. The assembly is also the same. It requires many, many hours of hands-on work to build an instrument like this, as it required many hours of hands-on work to build this instrument. Some of the differences: we have 24 keys here. A full-size console will have 61. We have one manual. This one has three. Most of them have at least two manuals. We have two cranks. That is two different sets of pipes. Most organs will have two. They could have as little as two. Maybe about 10 is considered a small instrument, ranging anywhere to 100 plus different ranks or sounds of instruments. A frame is built. I've gone ahead and built some of this ahead of time to hold all the parts of the organ, kind of like our skeleton. Then the keys are laid in one at a time. So here I put the last four in. They just sit on a pin. And held together by a key rail, so they don't fly away. The pallet box, or wind chest, will be pressurized. Inside are 24 pallets, or valves. Each one covers two of the 48 holes on the top. There is one hole for each pipe. Each pallet is connected directly to the keys by a tracker, so that when we press the key, it will pull down the tracker and open the pallet, open the valve, allowing the pressurized air to escape through the hole in the top and eventually the pipe, and that's how the sound will be made. And the pallets connect to the keys. So now, because this is going to take a lot of time, I'll ask for a volunteer to connect the rest of the pallets. So the requirements for this are pretty nimble hands and good eyesight. Do I have a volunteer? Yes, sir, please. So Tom, this was not set up, I just happened to know Tom. So Tom, I'll ask you to connect these as we play the next piece.
Okay.
And then when we're finished, just have a seat here.
Okay.
And be as quiet as possible. Sometimes it's better to reach in through the side like this, and you're going to lift the key up and just put the hook through the connector. Okay. Did I mention, Tom, you get a cookie when you're done, too, in the shape of the Orgelkids organ.
for sliding so they don't. There are two ranks, remember, on this organ, so we have two sliders, one for each rank. They will sit on top of the wind chest. And under the toe. So the toe board holds the toe of each pipe. So may I have two volunteers to help me complete assembling these pipes? Two. We had four pipes each. There's a cookie in it. Two volunteers. It's an easy job. We can't put one, two. Thank you. We just can't carry on without you. These are flue pipes, so think chimney, on this organ. On the large instrument, we have many that are also made of wood, some that are made of metal, both flue pipes, but there are also reed pipes on this organ. And the sound mechanism is slightly different. So the sound will come in the toe, it will strike a little brass reed very fast, and that's what makes the tone come out. My reed pipe is broken, but it makes for a good demonstration. This resonator gives you a different sound. Without it, it sounds like a duck. Sounds completely different. That's a reed pipe. Disagreement over how to play one particular section in here. And we went back and forth a couple times by email, and then we discussed it in person. And then Melissa said, but it's my favorite part. So needless to say,
thank you.
sized instruments today use a blower. Ours has a feeder bellows. We need, usually, an assistant or a calcan to pump while the organist plays. The air is pumped through the wind chunk. This is one wind chunk, my least favorite part of this kit. It's not very aesthetically pleasing, but it does the job. So the air is pumped through the wind trunk into the reservoir bellows, which is weighted so it keeps the air nice and even. And then through the second wind trunk into the wind chest, where it remains pressurized until we play a key. So I have three cookies left. May I please have three assistants? I need three people. This is the critical part, because without you, we can't do this final piece. So three more assistants to help pump calcans, please. One, two, one more. All the way in the back, please. Now there's no pressure on you. But if you stop, the music stops. So just remember, ladies and gentlemen, to keep steam and not just stem. The A in steam represents arts, and it's probably, of course, in my opinion, the most critical part. So this is a wonderful steam project. And as you'll be able to hear how beautiful it sounds in just a moment. So your job as a calcant is to almost like riding a bicycle, one at a time. And you keep an eye on the top of the reservoir so that it just floats in its sweet spot right in here. It doesn't hit the bottom and doesn't float all the way down. And you're welcome to just practice that for a minute. In these wonderful times, I received this from my niece. This says, "These are difficult times." This one is 13/8. The piece that we're about to perform is 14/8. So it's a very strange time signature, but I thought that would be kind of fun just to put out there. Let me grab you all good. So this piece is three movements. So one of you for each movement, please. Don't stop.